Hi, amazing super fans. My name is Coded of Abuja. Welcome to Raw Talk Recoded on Oweleke TV. Of course, we know we keep you engaged anytime, any day on what is trending, celebrity gossip. Of course, today is interesting and juicy. You don't want to move nowhere because I got it. Number one, I got Bobrisky. He was just arrested by the Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC. Reports are saying by netizens that it's actually a video that was posted by Gossip Mill, where Bobrisky reportedly went and was, you know, abusing Naira on a movie premiere. Or it could be that money laundering, as reported by Very Dark Man. But Very Dark Man came out this morning and is boasting, like, I told Bobrisky, if he's not arrested, then I will become a cross-dresser. If he's not arrested, some people just reacted to the post and said, bro, maybe you cost him. It could be that video where he actually abused girls in the movie premiere is what caused there. Somebody went on to say that, which part of the section is Bobrisky actually sleeping tonight? Is it the female section or the male section? We are yet to find out. Moving on, secondly, Nathaniel Bassey, the gospel singer, has petitioned the IG of police over defamation by a netizen. That means somebody actually came out and said the son that he fathered, Messi Chimo's son, so he went straight and said, hey, I'm not living this for social media crooks. This is not social media crooks. I'm going to petition this person. And right now, the petition is on. So, Okoronkwo Ifeanyi, DJ Spoiled Kid, you all know yourselves. Get ready for that petition from the Inspector General of Police very soon. Blaqbones says Afrobeat took a leap when Wizkid released Essence. Popular Nigerian singer Emeka Akamefula has said that Wizkid Essence gave Afrobeat a leap after the song was released. That song actually, Wizkid is a Grammy Award winner, but after that song, we saw that Afrobeat took a leap internationally. So Blaqbones pay respect to his senior colleague. Shout out to you, Emeka Moshine. I was scammed $70,000 for feature. Popular Nigerian singer KC Limpopo, Limpopo has said that he won't actually pay for international feature again because he tried that the last time and he was duped. $70,000, and it was so much. He just said that just at a popular YouTube podcast by Isbe Huge a few minutes ago that he was scammed, and then right now he is running away from every feature that tells him pay money because he was paid and he was duped. Yeah, it's not easy. People do hustle, man. I'm telling you. Now, popular actor Timini Egbuso, he tweeted particularly in 2011, and that thing resurfaced just a few seconds ago, and it's trending, and that made Timini Egbuso to deactivate his S account. What was the tweet? Just tell Lagos girls, boat cruise, and they were off the undies. That's what he said. Lagos girls with boat cruise. You can get any Lagos girl with boat cruise, and that particular thing resurfaced again a few seconds ago, and it generated netizens. They were talking about it back to back. And my guy Timini went straight to his S account and deactivated it. I don't know if that is true. Do you think that every Lagos girl, you know, you can get them easily just by telling them there's a boat cruise waiting for you? I don't know. Abuja girl, Abuja girl, you tell them, you know, just I got fish for you, and Abuja girl will follow. You know what I'm saying? Abuja girl. Although Abuja girls are expensive, so don't take me to that world. You know, there's some you have to take out, some you have to spend your house rent before they can even, you know, be impressed. For some, when you're handsome, they will be impressed. So what works in Abuja is not working in Lagos. Moving on, she looks young. Billionaire businessman Femi Otedola celebrated his mother as she clocked 92 yesterday. He penned a lovely note. Your love, your wisdom, and your strength has made me who I am today. I mean, you can say that again because our mothers are a strong, pivotal, foundational role to how successful you can become. Your mothers pray for you. That is why it is advised that if you want to be successful, make sure you do not play with the elders, especially mother or those who play mother figure in case you've lost your parents. Once in a while you go so sweet, motherly blessing. So Femi Otedola yesterday just congratulated the mom as she clocked 92 and said, your love, your wisdom, your prayers, your strength has made me who I am today. I'm still your favorite host, Coded of Abuja. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram at Coded Entertainer, and follow Oweleke TV on all social media platforms, YouTube, Instagram, and Facebook. It's all the same. Make sure you drop a comment on this video. Share it to the next person because you're taking away pressure from the next person. Don't forget you were a star and you were born to fly. Yeah, come your way again. They call me Coded of Abuja. What a day.
follow us on our social media handles at Oweleke TV. Visit our website at www.oweleke.tv for a thrilling journey. Oweleke TV, rising star at the fairground.